if we're to have a campus in Doha, we have a special role to ask questions about the conduct in that country and whether there are workers who are abused in human trafficking. We have leverage and a moral voice, and we must not kowtow to the local authorities when we have an opportunity to actually bring them along. That's something we really ought to do, speaking for myself.